Did you ever meet Jack Dragna?
No.
Good. I gotta speak to Jack for about 90 seconds alone. Will you wait for me?
What for?
Will you just wait for me, please? In there.
Hickok's second thief dished it back.
Uh-huh. Every cent.
No kidding.
Yep.
I'll be a son of a bitch. Mind my asking how you managed to get him to go along?
Well, we reached an accommodation. He brought me the money. I gave him a job.
What job?
Running the day-to-day mechanics of my operation.
That's my job.
No. That was your job. You're working for him now.
I think I'm missing something.
You certainly are. About $14,000 in change. That's the $14,000 that you stole from us after the 42 that Mickey took.
Hey, now, wait a minute.
Do you want to fuck me?
What?
That's a simple question, isn't it? Do you want to fuck me?
Of course not.
No?
No.
You sure?
Of course I'm sure.
Well, let me ask you this. You want to rape me?
This is crazy.
Shut up and answer the question.
No,
Do not lie to me. You stole from me. You stole from me, and stealing is a form of rape. Did you think you could get away with it? Did you think you could steal from me? From Maya Lansky, Charlie Luciano, and me, and get away with it? That you could rape us and humiliate us and get away with that?
What?
Give me an answer to that. Did you think you could get away with it or not? And do not lie to me.
I'm not lying.
Do not
I'm
lie.
I'm not lying.
To
not lying. That means you raped us even though you thought we would get you, huh? No, what?
It wasn't lying.
Then what was it like? What was it like?
Did you think you could get away with it or not? Did you or not? Did you or not?
I won't.
You won't what?
I won't ever do it again.
I won't ever do it again. How do you know that I won't kill you right here in this room? Huh?
I'm begging you, Ben. Don't.
What do you want? You want to kill me? You want another chance?
Don't do this to me, Ben.
Let me tell you something. You can't. No one can. I can't kill me. See? Now try it. Come on, give it to me. Come on, do it. Why? What is it? Are you afraid to die? Crawl. Come on.
I can't.
Now bark. Like the dog that you wish that you were decent enough to be. Bark. Bark.
Bow wow.
Bark. Come on, crawl and bark.
Bow wow. Bow wow.
Come on, more. Let me hear that bark.
Bark. Come on, give me more.
Yes, now let me hear you oink like the treacherous, devious pig that you are. Come on. Get around there. Come on. Oink. Now. Oink. Come on.
Yes.
Get up! Get up! Now look me in the eye! Go home, get the money you stole, and you bring it to me. This goes back in the safe at the betting parlor.
Thanks, Ben. You count on me, Betty.
We'll see. Everybody needs a fresh start once in a while. Get out.